Oncotype DX may help both physicians and the patients together make treatment decisions in stage 2 as well as in stage 3 colon cancer. What we know is that there is, in stage 2 patients, the majority of the patients are cured, but a percentage of the patients, the cancer will come back. In stage 3, the cancer is more likely to come back, but it doesn't come back in everyone. And we have a rough estimate of what the percentage is in which patients may have their cancers come back or metastasize or spread to some other part of the body. Oncotype DX actually looks at the genes, or what we call DNA, or the very building blocks of the cancer. So it's looking at not the genes of the person, but looking at the genes of the cancer that can tell us how malignant the cancer is, and it can also better tell us what are the chances of the cancer coming back. We call that prognosticate, or give a prognosis. And by knowing the chances of the cancer coming back more exactly, it may help a person decide how either aggressive to be with further treatment or how non-aggressive to be with further treatment. If the Oncotype DX shows that the genes show that it's not that malignant and a person has a very high chance of the cancer not coming back or a high chance of being cured, further treatments may not be necessary or may be less likely to be helpful. And if a person has a higher chances of the cancer coming back, Oncotype DX can tell us that, and that may help some patients as well as physicians make a decision on either chemotherapy and the need for chemotherapy and how helpful it may be. So it's looking at the genes to tell how malignant the cancer is. That can give us a prognosis, the likelihood of the person doing well, that can then help decide if further treatment should or should not be given.
To learn how genomic testing of your tumor with the Oncotype DX colon cancer test can help you and your doctor personalize your treatment, go to oncotypedx.com.